On vous présente aujourd'hui la deuxième partie de notre entrevue avec Trent Reznor, le chanteur de Nine Inch Nails. On a discuté entre autres de certaines collaborations qu'il envisage pour l'année 2006.
Which song of yours serves as an introduction now today in 2005?
Well, when they're all such classics, you know, it's hard to, where do you start? You know, it's like, no, I really don't, I don't know.
When you meet kids, they don't still say, whether they're 17 or 18, dude, Closer, man, that's my song.
No, I mean, I think when Closer was a big hit, a bunch of kind of meathead people, frat boy type, normal people, discovered us, and we were playing in bigger places, and it was weird, and those people go away when they forget about you.
Some of those kids that I was just referring to are famous now, such as Benji from Good Charlotte.
Trent Reznor, like, his career to me has been amazing, and Nine Inch Nails is like, for me, I definitely, I really, really looked up to every article I read about him and everything he did.
He was saying that he worships you and that he's really hoping that you could, you know, lend a hand to the next Good Charlotte album.
Why are you laughing?
I don't know. Because it makes me laugh. Benji with Trent Reznor. Anyway, is that a possibility?
No, I haven't heard about it.
Would you consider that?
Well, I think it's flattering that someone would ask that, you know, and I would have to consider and think about, why are you putting me on the spot right now?
That's what I do.
Yeah, I'll think about it.
Okay, I'll think about it.
It's flattering to hear someone would be into that. I mean, what I have scheduled for myself is a pretty full amount of things that I do want to do. My own record, doing some things with Saul Williams, and
really?
Yeah.
Like a song, like an album, or like a duet?
Working on a new album. See how it goes. You know, I have a tremendous amount of respect for him. We got to know each other. And I think what he's doing in his genre is leagues beyond what anyone else is doing. And I think together we can make a pretty interesting record that's not one thing or another, but something new.